That was interesting.
A what? Oh. What? Yeah. Yeah. Dude, it's it's a big boy. Big boy exercise here. It's like Dunedin Pass, but it's actually a lot closer. Now, what we could, we also ought to check out going up there and looking left at the beach at Sand Key, because there'll be surfers and stuff there, and just see what it looks like. But we're, yeah, initially, and then jump out there, probably where you're seeing those waves out there. Just seeing, that's the channel, and there's a sandbar that I guess runs out there. It's not nearly as tight and shallow as Dunedin. I think it's gonna be nicer with this whoa! Oh, one more big one. Here it comes. Woo! Right there. Oh. I'm gonna loop back around. Yeah. I missed that. I missed it. Dude, I was hooking up a good... Yeah. I was able to hook up a long one there a second. Man, this is actually... It actually does catch waves better. I can feel it already. It's amazing. Alright, here we go. So we don't have much time, man. We're gonna be back in a second. Yeah. Yeah. No, hell no. Hell no. I probably should try though.